a pedestrian was seriously injured after being hit by a car in Bangor. Happened on Summer Street about 5 o'clock yesterday afternoon. Bangor firefighters took the person to the hospital. Part of Summer Street was closed while a team reconstructed the accident. Police are investigating the cause of that crash.